Welcome to my channel. We're going to go traveling now and see different roads, different places, and all kinds of things that I hope you will find interesting. So subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment also. I try to read every one of them. Thanks for viewing.
Coming back into Laughlin, Bullhead City, where we are right now. The big grade we just came down was unreal. That's because I was going to turn down here.
Oh, you're just getting ready.
I was just getting ready.
You're always prepared.
I'm prepared. I had the blinker on 2 miles back there for this light.
That's how you are.
Yeah.
That's how you roll.
That's how I roll. Well, we got a friend down here we're going to meet in just a few minutes. I think we can get by this guy. Imagine his brakes are hot. Came down about 6% grade for about 18 miles. Off and on. Straight ahead is Bullhead City. And to this way is, as you know, Laughlin. That far from Laughlin. We got out of Laughlin because the prices, everything, they start gouging, just like any rally. They aren't any different.
I feel sorry for those people in those tents.
Oh yeah, they're going to be hot down there in the tents.
100 degrees today.
102 today, supposedly. That's why we moved up to the top of the hill there yesterday.
That and we're poor.
That and we can't afford a $120 a night for a place to park.
We could, but we're not great.
We're not stupid. So we'll show you what it's like with during this. Is right in the middle of the bike river run. You can see all the bikes. Let's turn the windows down and so you can hear the bikes. The other end of town. It didn't take us as long to get here as we thought. We thought it'd take us about 45 minutes and it took us only 30 or less. A lot easier coming down a 6% grade than it is going up.
Yeah, that's what we're doing too. And that 38-foot trailer behind you.
Yeah. Another light. I remember these. Hundreds of bikes leaving. The fun part about this rally is they got a big loop you can do Route 66 on. Everybody does that. Everybody's been cooped up all winter. They're ready to get out and do some variety. Is packed with police officers also. Oh, he's going to pull in and get him some marijuana. Yes, I'm missing my bike. A lot. I'm missing my bike. I have to figure out how to get into these places here. It ain't no Sturgis.
Yeah, I bet tonight it'll be pretty lively. And tomorrow night, today is Friday, so.
Yeah. As Vicky just said, you didn't hear the camera. I turned the camera off for a second at the light because they're about 5 minutes long. We're talking about, there's not much going on now because they're all out riding, but tonight there'll be concerts all over town. It'll be cool. Everybody will want to be here. It'll be a big party time tonight. And now we're coming to another red light. That's our favorite color in this town, huh?
Yeah. Our favorite color is green, but we don't see that too much.
No, we don't see green very often. At the Old Town Saloon on top of the hill. If you've been watching my videos, you've seen a little teaser on here earlier of where we are, but this is just in case you don't know where we are. There's Laughlin right down there, the other side of those weeds, right down through the hill. The rally, wow. I guess it'll get, everybody's out of town. They're all riding. I don't blame them. They've been locked up all winter. But this guy pulled up. His name is Gary, of all names. Got this nice looking bike right here. And I like the heavy duty spokes and the wheels there. Nice looking machine. He's out of Vegas. His first time here. We're waiting here on top of the hill for our buddy Oggy. We always meet in Sturgis. That's where I met him. But this will be a new experience for us. He left California, Bakersfield, I think, at 4 a.m. It is now 11. Grab some coming down the road. I'm sorry, fellas, but riding motorcycles with shorts on, that's just something I don't do. A lot of my friends won't even ride with Levi's. They gotta have leathers on. But they're EMTs. If you hit the ground, them shorts ain't gonna help much. I got it, it's recording.
Well, now you gotta Man. Hello, Nikki.
Hello.
Nice
Oggy.
To finally meet you.
Nice to meet
How
you.
How you doing? Buddy. Is this guy keeping you up?
He's
trying to keep me up.
He keeps life interesting, I'll put it that way.
Man.
Yeah. All right. Hey, that's my buddy. Ah, he's better than you. Better guy. Than having your own child.
Yeah, because you don't have to feed
you
me.
Go away. You go away.
Yes. Well, for a bike rally, they got a lot of vehicles. I've never been to a bike rally that has more vehicles than bikes.
I just don't understand why my bike looks better than everybody's though.
I noticed that.
What, I don't get it. Everybody works that. Just as hard, right?
Yeah. Oh, hey. Look at this little blue one up here. Where are we at? We're at the Colorado Bell parking lot. Free parking here. We notice they charge in parking other places. But look at this. Now, you know we're going to have to go silent if we start getting a bunch of music. Pretty good little setup here. Got a glare there for a minute. Something's glaring in my camera. I can't see quite what it is glaring
in my head. I put extra flowers in here.
Let's go. Which way you want to go, Oggy? Let's go look at some stuff.
Yeah, just some way I have those.
Well, we want to see if we can find official.
Yeah. Probably.
Vicky's gonna buy one of these tops.
No, I'm not.
Well, could you just try one on for everybody? Well, we got our first free thing. It's a.
Hey, you can buy a top for the other Gary.
Yeah, the other Gary, he can get. Oh, look at that thing. What's that? That looks like an upside down motorcycle. Two of them.
That's just the frame, huh?
Yeah. What are they trying to show?
Oh, it is upside down.
Yeah. But what are they? Stabilizer.
Oh, this is showing this.
Yeah. This part here is a stabilizer of some sort for the rubber mount. Well, that's something
that's
different.
That's to keep it from shaking so much.
Yeah.
I don't want it to open.
No.
You know,
right here at the Colorado Bell.
We got shocks over there. T-shirts over there. Is that Junior?
And the what? Yeah, that's Junior.
Tell Junior I got him a present.
He said, Gary got you a present. It's a backpack. It's a backpack. A backpack and some nipple pasties. Hey, where you guys?
We're looking for the official t-shirt.
Well, these are official, aren't they?
Yes, yeah. What color do you like?
I'm going to get a black and red one.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
So what size is that one?
This one's a large.
Well, that's a big large. That won't fit my skinny little body, will it?
You need an XL.
Oh, no. This insulted me. Well, let's try on some shirts here. We already got some free ones. You can't beat free. And we got free t-shirts right here at Free Vegas Bike Fest t-shirt. I don't know why, but they gave them. We took them. Now we're looking for the official ones.
This video ended up being 30 minutes long, so I cut it in half and we're going to put on two parts that are about 15 minutes each. I hope you're enjoying it and you want to see the next one. Stay tuned for it. It's coming up shortly.